Hello everyone and welcome to class of 5G Radio Access Network by TELCOMA Technologies. Today in this class we are going to discuss about 5G RAN part, 5G Radio Access Network. The RAN deployments, they are totally characterized because they are highly dense, throughput focused and software driven nature of 5G Radio Access Network. So this is the 5G Radio Access Network. Here the main entity is the GNOD B. So GNOD B is a logical next generation radio access network node. It provides new radio user plane and control plane protocol. User plane and control plane protocol next generation. So which terminates towards the user equipment. It is divided into logical entities like GNOD B CU, which is a central unit, and GNOD B DU, which is a distributed unit. They are connected with the help of F1 interface. So XNC is the interface, like this is the interface between two GNOD Bs, the name as XN interface. So the two GNOD Bs are connected to one another with the help of XN. So if you talk about X1C, this is XNC, it is for control plane. XNU is for user plane. Similarly, this RAN part is connected to the core part. Here the main entities are shown as access and mobility function, which is a signaling entity, and user plane function, which is a data control entity. So these are connected with the help of interfaces NGC, which is next generation control plane, and NGU, which is next generation user plane. So this is how the RAN part is connected to the core part, and the radio access network, which is having an entity as GNOD B, it is further splitted into two parts, control plane like central unit and the distributed unit. So this is the RAN architecture. We can say we have a multiple UE. As per the application of a 5G, we have a UE in a high mobility and indoor UE or outdoor UE. Each and every UE is connected to the GNOD B, as we know that it is having CU, DU, RU radio unit, and F1 is the interface. With the help of XN, it is like control plane is this with the mobile edge computing. These are the small clouds which are connected to the data network so that data throughput will increase. This is the concept of mobile edge computing in the 5G. With the help of NG, they are connected to the 5G core network, which 5G core also connected to the data node for their connectivity. So if we talk about this CU, this is a logical node hosting RRC, radio resource control, SDAP and PDCP protocol, which controls the operation of one or more DUs in the network. The GNOD B CU also terminates the F1 interface, which is connected to the GNOD B DU, which is distributed unit. Now what is DU, distributed unit? It is a logical node hosting radio link control, MAC and physical layers, and its operation that is partially controlled by GNOD B CU. One GNOD B DU supports one or multiple cells. That means one cell is supported by only one distributed unit. The GNOD B DU terminates the F1 interface connected to the CU unit. This is a complete architecture. We can see UE, test UE, then we have radio units, RAN hardware, cloud platform and a central core. This is a core network. Now we are talking about this as a radio network. So this is a 5G and LD. We have air scale. This is a distributed unit. It air scales capacities. Now CPRI 9.8 is an interface between this. Now next is they are connected to the DU part. Here F1 is the interface we can see, and they are connected to the core network cloud platform. So what is this in architecture? Has DU, it is a RF unit and air scale system module, and CU has mostly virtualized network function. So this, the RAN, which comprises of addition of SDAP, which is Service Data Adaption Protocol. SDAP is basically, SDAP is Service Data Adaption Protocol here. This is basically with F1 interface here. So So this interface is basically with centralized unit or central unit and distributed unit split. This architecture is capable of providing small cell coverage to multiple operators as a service. The use of network function virtualization technology, it enables the deployment of multiple small cells with no cost of signaling with the 5G core. Multiple small cells can be seen as one small cell by enabling the virtualized network function in the cloud. So here we have virtualized network function which is enabled in the cloud platform. In the cloud as a form of mobile edge computing that we have seen in this class. Mobile edge computing, here we have installed virtualized network functions. So distributed unit can operate as a small cell. Extension is the controller layer, which programmability is there. So thank you.